Good day, everybody! Clever out it again with you, and now you are here to watch our new video. Every year we see something new in the world of technology, since it's impossible to stop the progress. Some years ago, Android burst into IT world and made a revolution there. And innovative mobile development trends of the system are still blowing the minds of users. Let's check that out. Trends in Android app development may just seem unlimited. As there are many Android-based apps, developers set a goal to amaze even the most sophisticated users around the world with something unusual. This year will surely bring us new and interesting Android products. For example, you need to use a certain app, but it's not installed on your phone, and a mobile internet connection doesn't allow its quick installation from Google Play. To provide users with a quick access to Android apps, Google developed Instant Apps. With one click, you will be able to download apps instantly like usual web pages. Moreover, it would not be downloaded to your portable device in its full size. It will be installed only in part. It is worth noting that Instant Apps traffic is comparable to casual web page traffic, so our phones and tablets won't be full of various applications that we only need once. Today, you can test Instant Apps if you are using the latest OS version Android 7.0 Nougat. But in the long run, the Instant Apps feature will be supported by all Android versions starting from 4.1. Striving to satisfy the consumer software security requirements, Google is planning to improve the security of Android's operating system. We would like to draw your attention to the aforementioned Instant Apps. As Googlers note, although Instant Apps is the new technology, its core is using a runtime permissions model integrated into Android 6.0, safe and secure feature. It means that developers are working hard to make mobile operations safer. In addition, the app's total security will be increased due to automatic security updates that will make interactions with apps easier and safer. There will be more permission requests to use a specific app. Last year, Google promised to continue the integration of its new supporter Google Assistant into upcoming Android devices. Improved feature and intellectual skills are the main advantages of the upgraded assistant. Unlike Google Now, OK Google Comment turned out to be more useful. The AI-based assistant is able to converse with the user, clarify necessary information, and act as a smart chatbot. The bot is able to recognize even complicated comments. As developers promise, this function will be improved in the course of time. Apps developers are also able to add other comments to Google Assistant. And by the way, the quality of artificial intelligence in Android has risen up to 93.9% in 2016, from 89.6% in 2014. Almost 7 years have passed since Google Wallet, the mobile payment system that allows people to perform payments with their Android smartphones using NFC technology, was created. Since that very moment, people started making payments via Android OS. 2 years ago, Google introduced Android Pay upgraded Google Wallet, more secure and advantageous. The system is perfect for storing the confidential data from all of your credit cards. The benefits of Android Pay lie in the possibility to effect payments by simply unlocking your device. By the way, the device must be NFC compatible and run on KitKat 4.4 or later versions. To make the payment, you should unlock your device and place it near the contactless terminal. That's all. And the last fascinating Android trend is expecting for you. It's in-app search. Seems like nothing serious. I bet you're wrong. Due to this feature, you'll be able to find any contact you need on your phone. But unlike common search feature provided in any Android smartphone or tablet, in-app function represents Google search bar within the apps you have already installed. Yes, it means any app will allow you to search the contact on the phone just using one keyword. Amazing, isn't it? By now, Google has integrated the new feature into popular apps as Gmail, Spotify, and YouTube. But developers promise to extend the number of apps supporting in-app in the nearest future. So, this year, such Android app development trend is expected to be among the hottest ones. What else can be said about the new trends Android users can expect to see? Google, as usual, is striving to be the best in its fields and leave its professional rivals far behind, no matter what exactly it's scheduled to develop this year. Thank you for watching this video. To read the full article, follow the link. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and follow our blog. See you!